In this video, I'm going to show you what it looks like when 10 Discord bots are spamming at everyone every single second. I'm also going to show you the code behind it and how it works. If you could consider subscribing, it would really help out the channel. Only 2.7% of our watch time comes from subscribers. And if you're already subscribed, thank you. Now, let's get started. In lines 1 and 2, we import Discord and time. In line 3, we define client as the Discord client. And we're going to create a event. So whenever our bot comes online, it's going to say in the terminal, we have logged in as, and then the bot's name. And then we're going to create another event. So whenever a message is sent in the server that our bot is in, it's going to send in that message's channel. It's going to send at everyone. And then it's going to wait a second, so we don't get 403 by Discord for sending too many requests. And then it's just gonna run the whole thing. I'll also leave in the top right a card that contains a playlist regarding Discord bot related videos, and may find those helpful. All right, now let's move on to duplicating this for all our other bots. Thank you for watching to the end. If you like this, feel free to click the like button and subscribe. It'll encourage YouTube to deliver this to more people. Thank you.